All right, ZJ is fitting the new base that will mount to the forklift so that we can do our U-bends. Right on, CJ. Exciting. Mike, cleaning up the swing arms right now. So what I'm doing is I'm taking all these beautiful welds, smoothing them out. And then over here, my right hand is vibrating, it's electric. And clean them all up. Make these welds look almost invisible. Yes, I guess you already saw the motor mount. That's all clean now. 29 and an eighth, I remember 26, I think, is being my longest. So it looks like that's about 3.5 inches longer. These are going to be long. That's today's metal dust. If you didn't know, Alter Ego uses all of its own parts. Oh yeah, that's gonna weld really nice.
That's gonna be so nice.
Oh yeah.
Got our own own cups.
Got our own cups. Wow, you're really getting to it, huh, brother? That looks neat. All right, we are very grateful for all of you, but we're nearly done with this list. So we'd be happy if one of you guys would like to join this list. Lunch, 6 p.m. What you making, CJ?
Well, we got these motor mounts that are for short motors, my 1020. We're putting a big motor on there, so we gotta extend these motor tabs a little bit taller.
And I'll make the last one. Put those on the vise. She's pretty much cleaned up. Then we'll put the brake adapter on. So that's two that are finished on the grind. There's two booze on the grind. Booze on the grind over there. It's looking good. We got the brake semi-mounted so that we know it'll fit. And then we'll just put the adapter on that one too. We'll use the ones that we've got.